Hello everyone. Today in this video, let's see how we can manage fiscal years in Odoo 40. So in most cases, the fiscal years last 12 months. And if you have to define what is the last day of your fiscal year, you have to do it in accounting settings. So just open accounting module and go to configuration settings. So there you can search for fiscal years. So here we can enable this and define fiscal years of fiscal years. Okay, now we can save this. So you can see by default, the last day of your fiscal year is set as 31st December. You can see here it is set as 31st December. And if you want to update it from here, you can change it. Okay. And in some case, the fiscal year lasts longer than 12 months, or it could last less than 12 months. So in that case, you can configure it. So just click on this fiscal year's configuration. Or you can come under configuration and here you can click on fiscal years. So you can create new one. So you can create fiscal year 2021 and you can set the start date and end date of the fiscal year. Okay, so now we can save this. So that's how we manage fiscal years in Odoo 40.